in Washington had to take his pants off while shopping at Costco after his cell phone caught fire in his pocket. One witness says he smelled smoke inside the store, and when he went around the corner, the man had no pants on and his charred LG cell phone was on the ground. Fortunately, that man was not hurt.